Wog
One
Shorties
and Sons,
welcome to my first ever vlog.
I don't even know if I'm gonna post this. If I am, then enjoy. You better enjoy. This is an AK exclusive, okay? I'm going to Alberta, okay? Alberta, Canada. Okay, right now it's 4:30, okay? 4:30 p.m. I'm in my room and I'm packing my bag. Yeah, and it's gonna be fun, but I'm not going right now, okay? The flight's gonna be at 3 a.m., but you know what? I'm just gonna pack just in case, because you know what?
Yeah, you know me, I'm always ahead.
Okay, anyways, enough close shots. Yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm done packing. Out of here.
What are you doing? Stop! Leave me alone, let me pack!
What's up, guys? Oh my god, the lighting is so bad. Okay, so, update. The flight was supposed to be at 3 a.m. and right now it is approximately 6:28 p.m. The flight was supposed to be... Why is my butt chin is showing? Okay, this is why I grow a beard. Anyways, out of context. 6:28 right now, 6:28 p.m. and the flight was supposed to be at 3 a.m. and it got canceled. So now it's gonna be around 12 p.m. 12 or 11 a.m. 10 a.m. around that time. It moved way a lot. So I thought I was gonna stay up and play some Uncharted, but no. But I'm still gonna stream, guys. You guys better have watched it. Now I'll see you guys when I wake or when I go to sleep. I don't know. Okay, I'll just see you after the stream, okay? Bye-bye. Bye, guys. Okay, the time is 11:11 right now. Yes, wow, what a nice time. But anyways, I just finished Uncharted 3. Say hi to the camera, even though, like, we're not streaming. But yeah, I just finished Uncharted 3, and I am not tired. I just need to take a little, like, lie down for a second. I'm gonna download Uncharted 4, and I don't even know if I could play it. Let's see. Why not? Like, there's no time to waste, right? That's it. I don't know why I'm making this update, because I'm really fucking tired, but right now it's 12:19 in the morning. Does it count as the morning or PM? I don't even know, but it's early. I'm waiting for this thing. I don't even know if you guys can see it. 38 minutes for Uncharted 4 to download. I could either play it when being so tired, but that's not gonna be fun for people, and plus people are not gonna be really awake at this time. But
we will see.
Okay, anyways, I will see you tomorrow. Okay, this is the last time. All right, I'm gonna stop vlogging. I'm gonna go to bed.
It's good.
I'll see you tomorrow morning. Bye bye.
Good morning, guys. Shreds and slimes. I just woke up so tired.
Oh my god.
It's like 9:51 right now. I'm so tired.
Okay,
anyways, I'm gonna get up, get dressed, get ready for the trip to the airport.
Yeah. Just got dressed, and yeah, this is the fit. Pants and a blue long sleeve, and I gotta say goodbye to this thing right here. I'm not gonna be able to wear you for so many days. But it's okay.
Goodbye, keyboard that always breaks on me. Goodbye, mouse that's always there for me. Goodbye, stream camera thing. Goodbye, screen, monitor, microphone, MacBook, all the other stuff. You too, you overpriced PC. Goodbye, sick backdrop room. Goodbye, Minecraft torch. Revenge of the Sith movie. Goodbye, guys. I am going. Bye. Bye, guys. Oh, my headphones.
So we just arrived to the airport. It's pretty small. I think it's local, actually. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. I think it is local, so it's probably why it's so small. Normally, I'm used to international, so. But yeah, but look at that. So much space. So, yeah. See you when I'm on the plane.
Yo, there better be snow there. If there's like no snow there, then like these boots are just gonna stay there. Let me just check if there's snow there. Hold up. It's bound to snow.
It is 3:22 and we've been waiting here for like, I don't know how many hours. It is so time consuming. I'm really tired. I'm just ready to go in the plane and just sleep. And yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm in the plane.
Got a cup full of ice and I'm about to get free. Don't lecture about vices, homie, you're not me. I'm not special, but I know about depression and been making music for 10 years. What's your question? Yes, it's stressful, but I'm not the esoteric type. Bo Derek with the volume.
It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. You underestimate my passion.
Ow.
Peace out. Oh. Oh my god, yes. Oh, that feels so good.
Jordy's and slimes. The weather? Bro, I can't even explain how nice and cold it is. And I love the cold. This weather is so nice, bro. Man, I can't wait, bro. I literally can't wait. It's so, so crisp.
Guys, the real question is, are you pushing P? Oh my god, that's such a dead joke. What? What kind of ghetto shit is this? They wrapped this whole thing.
Wow. Okay. Are they hiding drugs in it or something?
Snoop Dogg does not approve of this. What is this humiliation? No smoking? God, you gotta cross the street to smoke.
It's -7 degrees. It doesn't even feel like -7 degrees, bro. It just feels like heaven. Oh my god, you don't understand the coolness that's going up my pants right now. It feels too good right now. Too good.
Oh my god, it's actually snow in Canada. Whoa, it's snow, bro. Look at all this, man. This is beautiful. So freaking beautiful.
Turn out the plants are dead and everything. Look.
Bro, the PS5 is freaking crazy, man. Oh my god, there's things in my controller. Can you hear them in there? This is microphone.
Hello, 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 hello. Hello. Since I'm a special guest, this is what they set up for me. Look at that. And it's the basement too, so you know what that means. It get cold, bro. Look at that projector. There's a Wii up there. The Wii. No, that's an Xbox 360. The Wii. Bro. And I got my own screen. My own bed. Bro, look at the snacks, bro. Look at the snacks, dope. And I got presents too, that's my bag. Bro, and the lights and everything, bro. Everything is color coordinated with me, bro. The white side, bro. The white mask. Everything is meant to be, bro. Today was a long day. Oh god, it's at 3:21 right now in the morning. Good morning, Shreds and Slimes. It's like 10:54 in the morning. I overslept. Well, maybe it's just because I slept at like 3 in the morning yesterday, so no surprise there. I am so tired, man.
Look at that cat. What are you doing up there? Huh? Get down here right now.
Look at this bathtub.
It's a jacuzzi.
Wow, even better. I want to take a bath and use one of these, man.
Oh, bath bombs?
Yeah. Today night, I'm going to sit in this jacuzzi and use a bath bomb and chill. Favorite anime character?
Yeah.
Do you know her name?
Yeah.
What's her name?
Sailor Moon.
Oh, Sailor Moon. I've heard of her.
Look at this. Are you scared of the bees?
Yes.
I'm scared of the bees. You know I got stung once when I was a kid? Okay, well, no one cares about my story.
Tell
my story?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so once it was summer, right? And I was wearing Crocs. And then I put my foot inside the Croc.
Yeah.
And then I was like to my mom, Mom, I think there's a bee inside. And she said, no, there isn't. It's like, stop overreacting, right? Mm-hmm. Guess what?
What?
I got stung in my foot. And it was hurting so bad. And yeah, that's the end of my story. Look at that snowman. That's a cursed snowman. Look at his claws. Are you scared? Does this look like a snowman to you? Look, he has chest hair and everything. You might wonder why there's just a random bench here. Well, this is because look at that view. You can see the airport from here. It's crazy. You don't like the color orange?
Yeah.
Why? It's a nice color. Kodak black.
It looks good
on the counters. Okay, that's true. Do you have another point? It's just an ugly color?
Yeah, it doesn't look very good.
Ooh, thanks, man. So you don't like my gloves?
I'm fine with that.
Oh, okay, thank you. That's good. Approved.
Rush me.
Until I'm paralyzed. Top 10, you can fuck that van. Never hold my breath. Iron long Leviathan. My girl would play bluegrass before my shit. But
cause I don't respect caca snow. Look at all this caca snow. So caca.
Okay, take a picture of me under the ice. With these trees in the back.
No one wants a photo of you. It's all about me. Look at those hills. Look at the level of snow. Bro, the oxygen here is so clean. And also it's crispy too. So like when you could feel the oxygen just flowing through your lungs and it just feels so nice. Shorties and Slimes, we are at Lake Louise, and oh my god, we're on a lake right now. This is all frozen. Man, it is so, the feeling is so good. And the view, bro, don't even, look how deep this, let me just squish my feet into the ground. I mean, it doesn't look that deep, but it's a lot of snow, and it's snowing right now. Look at that view, man. Look at all that, that's all lake right there. So crazy, there's a hotel here for Lake Louise, some chill areas. I'm enjoying Alberta. I haven't really did a checkup video, man. I've been literally just been recording things and I haven't even been saying anything towards them. So yeah, so far it was a long trip, just listening to music and tunes. My phone's gonna die, so you know, that's a bad thing. In terms of weather, it's like negative 12, negative 11. It's pretty cold and it's nice. Tonight there's gonna be a storm. I'm sorry, I just can't get over this view, man. Jeez, it's too sick. It's too sick. So, yeah, you know I have to. I'm on the snow. This is so comfortable. I'm just gonna lie down here and just think about life. Oh, it's so quiet. It's so cold. It's so crispy. It's so peaceful. This is heaven right here, man.
Yeah!
Okay. Imagine falling under that. Or imagine that falling on you, just standing there eating an ice cream. Well, why would you be eating ice cream in the winter? But just standing there and then this whole thing just you're dead. Kiss, whatever comes
up must come out, brother. Shorties and Slimes, you see here is a nice cold frozen lake.
The ice is thick as well, like it's thick. Like, oh, it's perfectly safe to just walk on this. Like, this stuff is at least like 10 meters of just ice. But that right there, you want to stay far from that stuff. Breaks and like, oh, that is scary. Yeah, that's scary. That's something you do not want to be around. But oh my shit, look at all that. Look at that, it's so beautiful. So freaking beautiful. Dude, and then there's a waterfall there, which I need to show you guys. If it was melted, this whole thing would just be a stream of water. But right now, it's just a waterfall. Get up there. You have a nice view. For some reason, on camera right now, it looks weird because it doesn't look as amazing as it. And that's a huge ass hotel. I don't even know the name of it. On camera, it looks really like meh. But then, like, with your eyes, it's gigantic. I don't know. It's, I guess, it digitally is lamer than like in real life. But yeah, this is the end of the trip. I am really I'm really tired, man. I'm just trying to go home. We still have like, I don't know how long it took us to get all the way out here. I guess it's a 2-hour ride to get home. I am really tired. My socks are wet. I don't want to take off my boots. I want to go home, just, you know, sit in that nice jacuzzi bathtub and just have some bath bombs, listen to some nice music. Oh my god, I'm feeling so good right now. But yeah, listen to some nice music and just have the time of my life. I'm not gonna record anything when going home. I will see you guys when I'm chilling. Okay. Bye guys. Bye. Say bye to the view once again, the frozen lake. All right, bye guys. Bye. Own private washroom. I'm joking. It's my parents' but jacuzzi right here. Toilet right there. I can sit down and just chill. Oh my god, so much. And it's a jacuzzi. Oh, and bath bombs. Oh my god. Alright, let's just chill. Shorties and Slimes, there's lots of negativity going on in this, I mean, in my life right now. And the best thing I could do right now is just brush it off with a little bit of whatever this is. Oh, it smells good. Okay. And Oh. Wow. Like, I'm trying to chill here, okay? What if I... Hold on. Sleep in here for days. Oh, no negativity. No one yelling at me. No one texting. No one constantly trying to attack me. Look at that snow. Look at that snow. That's a lot of snow.
Good morning, guys. I didn't just wake up. I literally forgot. I was in bed for like at least an hour on my phone, but yeah, I'm up and I am ready to go and do stuff. Okay? Okay.
I'm gonna do an intro. I haven't done an intro in a while because Barker tells me that if I do.
Look at this beautiful city. I'd actually live in here if I could, honestly. If I could afford it, that is. I'm not talking like I own any, like multiple properties and can buy a bunch of buildings when I want to. Like, man. Old Rainfield, Chanel.
Ooh, the blogs won't post me no more. But I don't believe them because I think you guys are smart and I appreciate you liking my music and that's great. Thank you. But here we go. Missteps and mistakes, they've been a few. Regrets and retakes akin to you. Trying to dodge the thoughts that feel minuscule, even if it leaves you open to the ridicule. Pit bulls who ain't been fed, been a fool. Embrace the hate that they have fit and spew. You love the fact that they a bitter too. Ain't so different in the end, who's the bigger fool? Assholes, the artwork is magic. Pastels can smudge and that's tragic. You grind, your life is not lavish. The real ones don't care about cabbage. And you know this, and you noticed. Your will has gotten strong like a motherfucker. Soldiers, so you hold your breath while they boast, cause you know you're doing better living on a roller coaster. Keep riding, cause we rolling. I've been playing my cards, I'm never folding. Fuck yeah, we young and we owing. We'll take a rest when our days are olden. The birds chirping, the sun shines out. Out of breath, but we never take a time out. We never coasting, we throw a toast, but we never slowing down, living on a roller coaster.
Little update, shorties and slimes. This city is so beautiful, especially the down. Look at the, it's spacious and it's crowded in the same time. It's so laid back. The buildings are crazy and they're, it's so nice. And I love the way everything just flows. Everything's convenient. Everything is so nice. Snow is nice too. And yeah, I'm gonna go and get some ice cream and everything else is so good.
Like a minor, but I'm not a Tulane. I'm out of control, you know what I'm saying. My escape cast.
I got snacks, and I'm gonna watch my favorite YouTuber in the whole world on the big screen. I'm embarrassed. Why am I even posting things like this? Okay. Anyways, guys. Last night, time to get partied and go to sleep. So, good night, guys. Love you. Much love. Oh my god. Oh.
Here I'm back in a few, no library card, cause I'm never past due on time with it, cause you vibe with it. I gotta jazz it with a motherfucking lime in it, and it tastes good, and I'ma make good. I'm a little motherfucking prime, it's time to just bunch. We young and
it's so windy, I don't know if you can catch the wind, but I don't know, but it's really windy. So I sat in the middle, so I couldn't really even do anything, like in terms of recording, because I mean I couldn't just reach my hand over the person on the at the window seat and just say, hey, I'm gonna record. So I didn't want to record, plus it was at night, so like literally there was nothing showing at all, so there was basically no point. It was pretty good. It wasn't even, I slept throughout all of it, so it wasn't bad at all. Oh yeah. As we're landing, literally the plane wobbled, like, oh my god, it was like shaking left and right, and it was getting so scary. I didn't know what to do. I held on. Like, normally I love turbulence. That's my favorite part about planes, is when it takes off and lands, like it shakes so much and I love it. I don't know why, but I still hate roller coasters. I hate roller coasters because they do that, but then I like planes because they do that. So it's like, I don't know, it's a mixed relationship. But yeah, it was landing, and before he even like touched the floor, it was like wobbling, and I was like, what the fuck is happening? Am I gonna die?
But no, I'm surviving. So Jack497 continues to live. I'm pretty tired. Yeah, I just want to go home. Am I hungry? Yes, I didn't even eat anything today like an idiot. I just ate a piece of egg. It was not even a full piece of egg. It was just probably this big for breakfast. So yeah, I mean, yeah, Alberta was fun. I'll continue the talk once I get home. But yeah, Shredders and Slimes. I probably understand why the plane was shaking the way it was when it was landing. Because of the wind. You guys want to have a listen? Here, go ahead. Look at all that wind. Really windy. Bro, I'm really nervous, bro. I got them shaky legs, bro. I'm back in my beautiful room. Okay, Shorties and Slimes, thank you for watching this video. Happy Friday to everyone. I love you guys so much. Spread the positivity, spread the love. Much love. Bye bye, guys. I love you.